everyone, so today's video is going to be a winter inspired girly night in. So the first thing I did before Amber came round was light some candles and turned all of the fairy lights on in my room.
So when I got to Anastasia's, I put my stuff down and then we went on our phones for a bit and had some girly talk.
And of course, being girls, we had to take some selfies.
We took loads. Then we listened to some music.
And there's a playlist on my channel if you want to find out what we listened to or we searched for.
Or it's gonna go down in flames. So we tell me when it's over. When the high was worth the pain. Any dream.
When we'd listened to our music, we then moved on to skincare.
And we used the Garnier Micellaire Solution.
And to moisturise our lips, we used the EOS Lip Balms in Strawberry Sorbet and Sweet Mint. So no girly night is complete without some type of bath, so we decided to have a foot bath and we did wear bikinis, but we first of all usually like the Lush Candy Mountain bubble bath
and the Zoella bath soak.
So when we were in the bath, we just washed our feet and legs, so we decided to use the Soap and Glory Rich and Foamus, and again we did wear bikinis and we did have a top on, so we only just stood in the bath, but we just stood in there for like 5 to 10 minutes and we just had a really relaxing time. I know it's crazy to believe in silly things, but it's not that easy.
I'll remember it now, it takes me back to. When we got out of the bath, we decided to make some hot chocolate.
And we made Magic Star hot chocolate, and we just made it the normal way we make hot chocolate. Every way is different, but we just heated up some milk in the microwave and poured it in our Popol mugs from IKEA. We then just poured the milk in and mixed it all together.
And then we decided to add some squirty cream.
And we added a strawberry and a straw for a finishing touch. So that is the end of my video. I hope you have enjoyed it. I really enjoyed filming it with Amber. And thumbs up if you would like some more videos with Amber, because I'd love to film with her again. And I'll see you soon.
Bye! Bye.